interior, 16,000 miles. Gauges work, horn works. Real RsSs. Power top, tilt wheel, power steering, power brake. Today. I've even got 5 miles on them. The tires that were on it were dated at 1988. Like I say, the car hadn't been driven. It's been driven under 500 miles in the last 20 plus years. Just did a lot of sitting. I changed the oil. Of course, I took a fuel tank out, done the fuel line, cleaned it out, kept the original factory fuel line that's mounted to the frame, replaced the radiator, still got all the old parts. Right there's the radiator, fuel tank. The radiator at the bottom was coming apart. The sides are still great. And finally got her running, and runs great, drives great.